Living the dream. Smell gas. So, where's your switch at? Okay. Should be a switch here. And the valve should be down here within reaching distance. This must be, how long have you guys lived here?
Since 2015.
Okay. Who put this in, do you know?
No clue.
Yeah, this was a homeowner special.
Oh yeah, most likely.
Is that a chimney or is that a window? That looks like a window.
I think that is a window.
Oh, great. Yeah, that is a window. Well, there's a lot of stuff that here needs to be corrected. So everything's been working great up until this point, huh?
Yeah.
Okay.
It actually started this afternoon.
All right. So, I'm thinking we may have a bad igniter.
That's what we
best. Yeah, this was installed by a homeowner, guarantee ya. Let's see here. This is the door switch, but you need also a switch here, a service switch. So yeah, that was the only way to shut power off right there. And yeah, you can't vent this out the window. It has to go through a chimney. So realistically, either this, we have to drop a chimney liner and vent this out the chimney, or it has to be replaced with a high efficiency furnace that vents out in PVC out the sidewall. So we have a bad igniter. So let's see here.
And what is that
That's your vent. That's your exhaust vent.
Exhaust vent.
Yep, an 80%er needs to be vented through a masonry or a lined chimney, not out the window. And to be honest, this is an older furnace, and to try to do all these upgrades to it, it wouldn't make monetary sense. So, bad spot right there. Okay, let me go out and grab one. I just got a new one yesterday. Now I'm gonna have to order another one. While I'm here. I don't keep these in stock. Usually you just clean them up.
Okay.
The only way you replace them is if they've been cleaned 15,000 times and they got scratch marks, or if they're broke. Yeah, and it looks like it's been cleaned before. I'll just go hit it with the brush. And yeah, no problem. I gotta go on another one. Oh yeah. No, I don't like being uncomfortable either. Your fiance is probably thanking me too. So he's a police officer?
No.
Oh.
He's a welder.
Oh, okay.
He went bowling.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, he went bowling. I mean, he couldn't find anybody to, you know, to bowl for him tonight.
So. Uh-huh. I'm debating if I want to get real crazy and go get the vacuum and vacuum all this rust off, but I don't know if it's going to do any good. Yeah, let me. You don't have a vacuum down here, do you?
I have a handheld
one. I'll run out and grab mine and hit this rust. And
that's what I use in the cat room. But
well, as you can see, that's the furnace vent right there. Yeah, you can't be doing that. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, that's got to be changed. Yeah, as you can see, it's pretty dirty. A lot of rust coming from this crazy do-it-yourself vent that goes outside of a window. And it's a big no-no. But yep, it's all about value. It's all about value. Hey guys, always, I don't know if you can see that, always check your pressure switch ports. That's filled with a bunch of caulky, and that will be another no heat issue. So yeah, clean those out. Oh, vacuum just died. That sucks. Yep. Yeah, that's great. No. Better than it was. So, find something small enough to stick in that opening. I just took a really small Allen wrench. Oh, that thing's jam-packed. Just jam-packed. Oh, yeah. It's a lot better. At least that thing's not gonna... You have me come back on a no heat call again. Alright, that's the switch, the only switch to the furnace. There's no switch here, and that goes up. There's the union way up there, and then there's the gas valve, or gas shutoff. Definitely a homeowner install. How's this filter? Another fill treat. Yeah. It's about another week and that'll be ready to be changed. Yeah, it's gonna be changed in about another week. And never want to stand in front of the furnace, obviously, just in case. Oh, that was nice. Nice light up. Not bad, not bad. All right, guys. Smash that thumbs up button if you like this kind of content. Have a good night.